I really like with orienteering that you're always getting a new challenge and you're always getting new terrain. You have to orienteer and use your brain and not only running, because I think running is or would be too boring for me.
I really like all the challenges with orienteering, that it's always something new and different to prepare for, and you never know before what will happen.
It's something else every time you get a map or you start a race. You never know what to expect, and you get the chance to travel to different countries, and it differs a lot where you run. It's different challenges, and you can also discover landscapes, and that's what I like.
One of my favorite things about orienteering is that when you do competitions, it's always new experiences. Like if you run track or do football, every pitch and track looks the same, so you don't get the new experiences. But in orienteering, you always get something new, and I love that.
You have two parts. You have the physical part and the technical part, and it's always you need to get it together, and it's always a new you get a new competition every time, and you can't be prepared, you don't know what's waiting, so I think that's exciting.
What I like best with orienteering is the challenge. There is every course is different, and it's so to run the long distance is so tough, both physically and mentally, and that's what I find most interesting with orienteering.
Yeah, I like the most, it's always a new challenge. Even though yesterday I was prepared really well for the race, but I had no idea how the course will look like, how the terrain will look like. I invested, for example, a lot into the race yesterday, but still it was a completely new story. And I think that's so fascinating about our sport.
It is both, of course, the lifestyle, a lot of nice people doing exciting activity in the forest. And a good friend of mine, Mai Fasting, who is also a walk ambassador, she once told me that, well, it's like a treasure hunt to chase that controls, and that can sometimes be easy to forget when you're in the middle of a championship, but please don't forget what the joy when you're like, you hit the control this sharp, and you know, yes, it's a treasure. So I'll try to keep that in mind.